If you want to translate from English to Spanish on iPhone, I have three different ways. First scenario, you just need to open any browser. I just open the Safari app and open Google and just type Google Translate, then tap detect language and here type English, select that, then touch this, type Spanish. Now here just type the word you want to translate from English to Spanish. Just type, how are you? Here you can see it translates to Spanish. You can copy this or you can also hear the sound.
¿Cómo estás?
Then second scenario, if you want to translate a PDF or image words to Spanish, open the image or PDF and just long press like this, then here you can see the option translate, click that and here you can see it's already translate English to Spanish. If you want to change the language, tap change language and here original language. If you want to change this to UK English, just type and translation here Spanish. Then here you can see the selected words was translated to Spanish. And third scenario, for that just open App Store and install this Apple Translate app. Then open that and here select the language you want to speak, English US. This is for to translate Spanish. Just long press this and speak. Hey, this is Clemens. Just like that, if you tap this.
Hace esto y cabeza. Esto es Clemens.
And you can also translate using camera. Just tap camera and take a snap like this. If you take the picture, it automatically translated into that language. Here you can see it translated to Spanish. Here it's in English. This is how it works. I hope it helps you. And if you want to know more videos about iPhone, watch these videos.